emerging new medical field, and it's promising to prevent and, in some cases, cure chronic diseases, all by eating these so-called superfoods, things like soybeans. It's called nutritional epigenetics, and thousands, including a Westport man, are already seeing results.
It was a nightmare for Mike and April McDuff.
The doctor told me that, you know, nothing else they could do about it.
Mike, a healthy grandfather in 2012, was diagnosed with ALS, or Lou Gehrig's disease. It's fast-moving and incurable. Just 1 year later, Mike had a feeding tube and couldn't lift his hands.
I had his five children come to the house basically to celebrate Mike's life and say goodbye to him. And I never dreamed that really, at this point in time, a year later, that he'd even be still alive.
Alive and improving every day thanks to this, a component of soybeans called lunacin, known as a superfood, discovered nearly 20 years ago by Dr. Alfredo Galvez.
It prevents the normal cells from becoming cancerous. The University of Illinois found it was anti-inflammatory. Purdue University and Indiana University, they've done experiments showing that lunacin was improving the immune system.
Dr. Galvez says its laundry list of benefits are some of epigenetics, science's latest buzzword. Kind of like a genetic light switch for your DNA, turning unhealthy genes on or off depending on your lifestyle choices.
So by treating the epigenome, then you can reverse those chronic diseases. We're not advocating developing new drugs, we're just advocating optimum nutrition.
For Mike, that means 10 lunacin capsules every day, along with these nutritional products added to daily shakes, none of which are regulated by the FDA.
I think we have to be careful. Is it bad for you? Probably not. But we, again, we really don't know.
For the McDuffs, Mike is all the proof they need that something as simple as lunacin can work.
I started to swallow again. I gained weight. I gained 20 pounds.
And he's gaining strength.
Instead of getting worse and worse, he's getting better and better.
No prescription needed for lunacin, but it is not cheap. It costs $80 for a 120-capsule bottle.